Well, Jordi, from a defensive point of view, that couldn't have gone much better.
Yes, I'm very happy. Good debut, first match in house with the fans, and I'm very happy. And a big result for go to Sweden, and all the team play it very, very, very well.
For you personally, on your debut at the home stadium, do you feel very comfortable out there?
Yes, the feelings so better. I'm very, very good, and I say it, no, that I looking forward to start, and this competition it's amazing, and today it's a very important day for us, and the result it's very, very good.
A very good result. How much do you enjoy being part of that performance as well?
No, I enjoy it, no, all the minutes, because the game with Malmo, it's so difficult. Of course, the first goal, no, me too, but very good, and the feelings for all the team, it's so good, and now next week go to Sweden to pass these two games.
What of the job in Sweden next week? Can Swansea go there and be comfortable, or is there still a big job to be done out there?
No, because today it's a big result and a good for us, but have two matches, no? Always with this competition, and go to Sweden, maximum concentration, no, and attention for. But of course, it's a big result for us. But the second match is so important, and to finish good, these two matches.
A solid debut for yourself, a dream debut for Wilfred Bony. Just how good is this guy?
No, it's amazing, no. But I think all the team played very, very well. The first goal, it's so important to meet you, and later Bony two goals, and Pozuelo the first match and first goal. It's important, no, for everybody, and the feelings for this match and the win, because it's very important for everyone.
Quite rightly so, you pointed out more attacking threats than Wilfred. We even had John Joe Shelby shooting from the halfway line, yeah. So there's plenty of attacking options there.
yes, John Joe tried, no, to score with the midfield, but no. I think, no, that the team is very, very good, and good sessions for all, and now to rest, because next week it's a second match.
And just finally as well, the day you signed, you told me that you couldn't wait to get out and play in front of that crowd. How was it?
No, I'm very happy. No, it's a dream to play this competition with Swansea City, and this stadium. It's amazing, and no, I'm very, very happy.